Something that you might find a bit annoying when you first start using Pro Tools is selecting tracks. So I've got a session open here and I've created four new tracks. And see how audio 1, 2, 3, and 4, they're all white. That means they're all selected. So my intuition would say just click on one of those tracks to select one, to move it or to change name or whatever. But no, it doesn't do that. They all stay selected. So what you got to do is hold Alt and then click on the name and they'll deselect everything. Same thing, hold Alt and click on the name and it will select everything. So deselect it all and then you can select each track and do what you will with it, move it around, whatever. If you want to select, say, two tracks to move them, those two over to that side, hold Shift and then click on the next one, and then they'll move that. To deselect them, hold Alt. That's something that I always would forget when I first started, and it kind of was a bit frustrating. Anyways, hope that helps.